What's the meaning of this exhibition, Laurent?
Picasso Bleu and Rose at the Musée d'Orsay is a really new way to look at this wonderful period of 5 years. From 1905 till 1906, Picasso, for many art historians, they think that he was like in an early period, like a prehistoric age before the revolution of the Cubists. In this show, I think we can see a new look of this wonderful moment, a kind of achievement. We have gathered 300 works of all media, sculpture, etchings, drawings, paintings, and we can see all the genius of Picasso in connection with all the masters of the collection of the Musée d'Orsay. Toulouse-Lautrec, Degas, Van Gogh, Cézanne, they are all in the mind of Picasso when he made these wonderful masterpieces.
So when he is 19, 20, 21, he is already a genius.
I think the main difference between Picasso as a genius with other genius is the length of his artistic life. Sometimes you have a very small period of wonderful moment of creation. For Picasso, from the age of 10 till the age of 90, he's a genius.
Merci.